Firstly, I would like to express my gratitude to all the people who've contributed land for the Lingaraj Temple project. Secondly, I'm very pleased to see how the work is progressing here. Soon, there'll be a special act for Lingaraj Mandir, like we have for the Sri Mandir at Puri. Thank you. Of course it will. Besides the beautification of Lingaraj, it will draw a lot of pilgrims and tourists here.